probably my brothers and my dad, you know, the way we were raised, and then looking up and looking at two older brothers that, you know, I've had a good career, kind of going in their footsteps. But like I said, we all three have different talents, and you know, it was pretty special.